All blue, reckon. Be advised we have at least one tan in the upper level movie theater. I say again, at least one tan upper level movie theater. Blue 2, reckon. What's your situation? Over.
Upper floor, JCPenny is secure. Copy.
Good copy. Reckon coming in upper floor. Green coming in.
What?
We're all pretty much in the back of the store, Ryan.
We covering everything? Do we have people on the escalators and the stairwell?
Kurt and Andre are kind of back in the line.
Roger that. He's somewhere there. You gotta find him, baby.
Whoa. Command, Bluetooth 7. Command, Bluetooth 7. Yep, you're good. Mama J, Blue 2, be advised I have had not had comms with command in some time, over. Blue 2, good copy. All call signs this net, be advised. Upper floor of JCPenny is secure and we have pushed past JCPenny on the upper level. Over.
The main one I ran into was kind of
open. That was actually today so far.
Take my bandages off when I respond.
Hey, Mike! Mike! Come here!
Andre, reckon, be advised, I am watching the front of JCPenney, over.
You reckon your rear is secure.
Good copy, so is your front.
I do see that.
It's green in here, you're clear.
Green?
Yeah. Yeah, we got more friendlies back here watching the back.
Alex is a VIP. We need to get him back to our farm.
Alex? Who's Alex?
MiR Alex.
The main guy?
The red-haired dude.
Okay, do we know where he is?
He's supposed to be on a stretcher. We have to move him on the stretcher on the second story. He was supposed to be over there, but we think he's over this side of the road.
Okay. All blue two, be advised. MiR Alex is a VIP. He should be on a stretcher. We need to get him across the top floor back to our spawn. I'll copy, over. Just an FYI, keep your eyes out, over. Watch the tunnels. They're probably coming through the tunnels if they're over there.
He said, watch these tunnels here. Remember this rotation?
Yeah, that corner room goes into the tunnels. Andre, reckon, be advised we have reports of tan in the upper hallway between us and spawn. How copy? Are you still on one?
Huh?
Are you still on one?
No, I am not. I am on actually admin channel.
Okay.
Trying to do something smart. I gotta step back and listen to some of the admin stuff. Okay. So you guys go ahead and keep pushing.
Keep an eye on that door on the right. If Tan is in that tunnel, that's where they'd be coming at us from. Is that multicam on the other side? Nah, they'd be shooting.
Hey, Mark, Mike.
that's that. Yeah, that's that whatever frick camo.
So here's the setup. You guys heard about Alex?
Yes.
We blew up JCPenny.
Okay.
So JCPenny just blew up.
I thought we were dropping a missile off over there, over their club.
So we're going to get, right now, we're going to get Alex. He's on stretcher, he's injured. He's a high value.
Andre Reckon.
Do we follow through with the bomb?
Be advised, a ref is leading in a group of dead tan players. I say again, ref leading in group of dead tan players. Over.
They were behind enemy lines, they got fucked up.
I got four of them.
Howard is a screamer, go ahead.
Four police department got messed up. Take cover. There's dead guys are probably inserting behind us. Andre Reckon, I count 9 dead tan coming in with the riff. I say again, 9 dead tan. Over. Upper level going toward the back of the store on the UAE side. They just passed the escalators and they're going further back. Over. All call signs, be advised, a ref just took 9 dead tan players into upper level of JCPenney. Suspect rear insertion, over, I'll copy.